New online character. Okay, we're good. Normal. Solo account found. Solo character found. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Actually, what's the solo account found? That's fine. Normal. Yep. Are we good?
In.
Yep.
I wonder if these keepers will accept my aid. They would be fools to deny my power.
Yeah, we can do filter after, actually. Actually, fine, let's just do it now. I think this is the leveling one.
He wishes to destroy us and steal Atera's legacy. We can't let that happen.
I mean, I guess at this point, we go with no filter. Oh, did I have my old filters there? Oh, I do. Okay. Oh, I didn't realize you didn't have to re-import the filters. Okay, that's good. So we can close those. Oh, I thought it always dropped stuff. 9 melee. Okay, we'll go back to using a spell. How's hand pain? Yeah, I had cubital like surgery and stuff, so it's actually a lot better right now, actually. I have better than 720p stream. You're probably at 720p because your internet is not very good. And your internet might be very good, but it might be because you're downloading Last Epoch, and your remaining internet is not very good.
Are you good? Now come! Let me watch you fight.
Okay. So we want to kind of go a little bit int and a little bit the other thing. Int gives base HP to these guys, so... It is actually pretty important.
And for what?
I think that dude's like invincible, so. Gotta stop. Nice.
Where'd you learn to fight?
Yeah, dude.
Quick, before it reaches town. There. I'll see you ahead.
Chance to chill. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yeah. I've only played for like 25 hours total, so I am a little bit new. But.
Sounds like.
Oh, this is like a new quest tracker.
I must head there now.
Does he have another quest?
It's not speaking of.
No.
Must head there now.
Oh, we got a copper chalice. 3 health regen. That's actually pog. Okay. That has 20 health. That's 2 melee damage.
Grail was just
I think I have a cleave actually.
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena. One of the Keeper's Council.
Looks like the server for the Necro build died. Yep. Looks like a lot of that died. Oh, Harvest is at 5. Okay. Has anyone gotten through that door? EDK on Steam, that's double the stress test already. Guess we wait. You fast loadings, just fast loading like a setting. Yeah, the loot filter is fine.
Yeah.
kill blues in general. Fire damage right now. I guess we'll. Okay. No, the other Zonins are working pretty well. I would have normally killed a few more monsters, but. I thought I'd be stuck on the load screen, so. Dude, I went from 50 health to 0. What the hell? Okay. Hardcore might not be the best choice, guys. I know that was sketchy, but... my health did not go to 0. Until it suddenly did. Indicator. Storerooms. Oh, I remember this one, yeah. It does feel like the dudes have more health, though. Online play unavailable, it says. Maybe they have like an actual server capacity that they hit. it. Maybe we can get a targe, perhaps. Quest indicators are a lot more clear. I'm just not ready for it. I'm not expecting it. I guess this one has the spell damage plus 4. And that doesn't, right? Yeah, that's like melee fire. So fine, we'll keep that one going. Can I spec another one? Oh no, it's just a new skill alert. Bone curse over the marrow shards for single target. Actually, we care for that one, the melee attack speed. So we gotta do that. Is it down here? I don't remember. Speed one silver ring or something, I think. No, I'm playing online right now. Oh, they had a chest there. Yeah, whatever, I'm not going back for it. Wow, those guys really hurt. The base on that one. spell damage. Fine, I guess I have, like, no spell damage, so we should choose that.
I'm sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure the epoch's safe.
5 spell damage, 3 mana cost. Oh, that's part of the multiplayer. Wait, speak to who? It looks like there is a little bit of a delay zoning, but I was able to wait it out the first time, so probably you can do that. There's also some chance it's like by zone.
Everything okay?
Well, maybe if I get ahead of some other people, we're a little bit better off. Perhaps. People can't leave the area that I'm in right now. We'll see. Yeah, speed dodge rating. You can't leave the camp. Well, this is the... I think it might be the last time we actually need to be in here. I was able to wait this out. $125,000 in-game. Oh boy. Like, let me out. Yeah, this is online. I don't think I'd use that. Disable chat. I am obviously not playing offline because we're waiting for a loading screen. I mean, last time I relogged, but when I tried to zone out, it didn't go right away. I had to wait it out anyway, so I don't know if relogging is really going to do much for me. I have a build command. This online plan is unavailable. You wouldn't relog. I mean, I have to go through there. Your queue went from 3,600 to 13,000. think I have priority queue now. I don't even think the devs know my account. Barely played this.
Everything okay?
What that and what that we there?
Are you stay safe? Stay alive. And bring the fog
back. Eterra's blessing.
Prayers be with you.
Just price 20. Oh, these are actually cost like nothing. Movement speed with health regen. Okay. Cast speed. Oh, it's an offhand. I guess int is pretty good. Have stats on a one-hander yet? 3 spell damage plus 9 melee damage. If I use that, I won't be able to cleave, but it does have. Oh, movement speed. Oh, dude, Vendor's OP. Winnie, I'll get it, sure. Yeah, I kinda want the 4 int bonus, honestly. Looks like Scepter is kinda the halfway point.
Right.
Oh. Buy those. Should I not keep waiting? Ah, screw it. I'm gonna try this. Cause there were like a few other people waiting and they got through. Can't log in from character sheet. Oh. Is that a bad idea? I mean, I was stuck trying to zone out of that town for like 10 minutes. Other streamers switched to offline for the stream and gave up on the race. It does seem like there might be a lot of this. Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah, I had a feeling this was going to happen too. I'm obviously going to go the solo faction. I thought about doing offline mode, but I wanted to see if I can play online at the start. And if I could, I would. Rip. The other Zonins seem to work. Just the Keeper's camp is really a bad one. You cannot create a character or are getting long load times. Please close Steam and Unity Crash Handler via Task Manager and reload the client. Yazzie's waiting in a different zone. Don't do that. Yeah. There's a lot of load, like, in between zoning in this game. If this is happening on other load screens, it's time to make a new character. Fine, let's do character found.
In the beginning.
I thought it was just that zone, because for me at the start, it was just that zone.
I wonder if these keepers will accept my aid. They would be fools to deny my power.
You can't switch? Yes, I know that. But I don't really expect these issues getting any better. And I really just want to play. I was already kind of debating with going offline mode.
Trapaski wishes to destroy us and steal Atera's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Herald's help.
Track clock on your screen. Oh, I'm not doing like some world first crap. I don't care that much about that. Where's my loot though? Offline mode has no loot. Yeah, this is offline mode. I just remade. I mean, I've been stuck on load screens for 15 minutes at this point. And I'm just not hopeful that it will get any better. Like, more and more and more people are loading in. Yeah, their stress test apparently had 30,000. Right now there's 150,000 online. Oh, I don't have a health potion. Okay. Actual death there. Oh, I forgot to talk to the guy. No wonder that seemed a bit hard. You see graphical improvements? I think so.
When you arrived, if they might want, are you good? Come, let me watch you fight.
Oh, you go to maximum health potions when you die? Okay.
Smoke.
Stream FPS is poor. FPS limit at 120 should be pretty good.
So much destruction. And for
okay,
what?
Let's go to 240 then. Let me know if this looks any better. How does that hit for 100? What the hell? That mob hits for 100, dude. What is that?
Reaches town.
Honestly, it feels like my DPS is higher in offline mode. Like, noticeably so.
We're almost there.
I think some actions were literally not registering in online mode. Because I noticed that, like, when I died, even, my health did not gradually go to zero.
Sounds like the key. It's now.
Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around.
I actually see the vendor, because the. Some pretty good stuff before. Health. 59. Dodge and health. Those are pretty damn good. Gray items.
Right.
Grail was just what? But you could do this. Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena, one of the Keeper's Council.
Vendor gear at the start is overly amazing, makes you happy. Yeah. I will go ahead and say it now with 100% confidence. I think at least minion hits were not registering in online mode. My damage right now is double what it was in online mode. And given that I had that really bizarre death in online mode, I think its actions are not registering server-side in online mode. I think the lag is affecting combat right now. Just be aware, like, if you did something like starting online mode and playing hardcore, just be very mindful of that. My damage is way higher, and I have literally nothing that increases my damage. So it's not like a guess. Have harvest. Oh, I do have harvest. Okay. I was gonna say harvest is usually pretty good in this spot. Yeah, this is offline. The servers are having issues for sure. I think there's 150k online because they're not letting other people online, not because it maxed out. Hungering Soul is a pretty weak skill. I don't really intend to use that. Yeah, in like 8 minutes, I caught up almost where I was earlier.
Been outside. That should hold the. Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These beast orcs are hardly worth it. I don't know why Orion is after us.
Orion!
Had like the chest, right? I was having a lot of issues with online mode. I gave it a shot, but it just ended up being kind of a waste of time. Minion AI is pretty decent in this game. That I missed in the online play. Oh yeah. Catalyst. Five int. Has minion damage, so don't want to mess with that. That's a mage helmet. Fantastic, right? ignite on hit. I mean, I'd rather have ignite on hit, actually. There. This is where I was in the online playthrough. So yeah, like 12 minutes I did it in offline versus like 45.
I'm sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure the epoch's safe. Good.
Oh, we actually have to wait for him to get, like, abducted. Second. Wow, those boots are crazy. Health regen. Damage. That's probably the last vendoring I'm gonna do, but I was hoping for some move speed on rings. Unfortunately, okay? We didn't get any.
Stay safe. Stay alive. And bring us back.
Yeah, you still get the guilds in offline mode. Gonna be getting like Golem or something eventually, so. Damage with that, sure. The necro level and kill him. I think I do Dread Phalanx until a little bit later. As we go up. Graphics are the same. Yeah, apparently there is like an update. I think it looks maybe a little bit better, but again, I haven't had like exhaustive hours into the game to really have an exact feel for that.
You're here for the epoch. Breaching me was impressive, but it's mine! Core member wing!
Oh, I guess you have to go back to the zone again. Jesus. Minion health.
He's back. He's been quiet.
You're back. I'm sorry to you too. This is what's best for us all. With the Epoch's power, I'll finally be able to.
Yeah, dude, I'm a fast reader.
How? Where? What just happened? This place is fascinating. Different, but somehow the same. Death will not take me.
Than it looks. Strike. We keep the regen for now.
Gods, it illumines me.